Alright, what's up, y'all? Today is November 8th, 2022, so that means it is Tuesday. As you can hear my voice, I'm kind of declined a little bit. I'm still a little bit more sick. It's one of those up and down pains that's always happened around the seasons changing. But we still gonna get this bullpen workout, because that's what we do, even in the hard times. Today we're starting off with the squats, then the dumbbells, then the push-ups, which I know is going to blow my arms out, and then the sit-ups, and then we're done. So let's get it up out the way as quick as possible. No talking today, because you know. So just work out, breathing, and working out. I do not recommend that you work out if you are under the weather. This is something I am choosing to do because this is what I do. If I feel like if I still got the motions, if I can still make the motions, I'm still get it in. And believe it or not, there's been times where I've been sick and actually still doing my workout, even though it was still hard. It actually helped out, you know, with me being sick. All right. Squats, let's get them. 60.60 squats is done. Man, when you under the weather, yo, it is definitely harder. When I'm already kind of sort of feeling a little bit better, just getting it out the way. So yeah, I'm literally gonna feel like I feel better slightly after the workout. Let's get these weights on. 225 pound dumbbells. My little arm workout. Let's get it. Now we wish I'd hold that last one on for some reason. I don't know. Almost done. Two more things to go. Getting that good sweat in, y'all. Remember how these blew my arms out yesterday. Doing them right after the dumbbells. Which is also going to make the sit-ups a little harder because of the way I do them, I hold my arms up. Okay. 60 push-ups, let's get it. Dang it, SJ. You leave your cat hair on my dog, don't mat, man. Where you at? Usually you join me in my workout, my little kid. All right, 60 push-ups. Yeah, we get 10 more out. Next time, we have to stop at 40. This time, we stopped at 50. If it happened that third time, we might be able to squeak out that 60. Ten more, y'all. We can do it. Push through it. You got to. You can do it. You got to push through it. All right? Ten more. There you go. 60 push-up. We got 60 squat. I mean, sit-ups next. And then we're done with the bullpen workout. Gotta keep it pushing. Yeah. Had to spin around real quick. My goal is to get this down to about 15 to maybe even 10 minutes. Just four simple little workouts, and you're back on to your simple day. All right. 60 sit-ups, and we done. Let's kind of get it, y'all. Ten more, y'all. We done, y'all. Bullpen workout. There we go. Oh, yeah, that's what my tattoo is. It's a bull with smoke coming out his nose. And it's my birthday at the bottom and the beginning. Bullpen workout. Another day down. Daily hard work, daily dedication to yourself, daily perseverance. Be a bull and charge it head first. I'm out, y'all. Oh, man.